I love treasure hunts. And you know what else I love?
Ooh, what's that, side table drawer?
Blue's Clues. I just love Blue's Clues.
She sure loves Blue's Clues, and so do I. So, can we please have our notebook, side table drawer?
Sure. Here's your treasure hunt notebook.
Whoa! A treasure hunt notebook! Thanks, side table drawer.
You're welcome.
You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what Greg's favorite treasure is and find Treasure Bug's hiding place. You will help, right? You will? Great! Okay!
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find,
paw print!
Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first
clue.
Then we put it in our...
Cause the Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook cause they're whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook cause they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in a thinking chair and think. Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything
that we wanna do. Okay, so keep your eyes open for Treasure Bug's hiding place and Blue's Clues. But before we start the treasure hunt and find those clues, could you show me which way Blue went? Oh, that way. Great. Thanks.